let's unbox my pineapple snapper.
Okay, I went ahead and took off and ripped off the top of it just to make it easier to get out. So let's just kind of shake it out. There we go. Let's try it. Whoa, it's pretty good. I love the texture on the sides of it. And I think it pops really well. So overall, I'll rate it about a 9 out of 10. Just because it's a tiny bit hard to squeeze. And it's really loud. So I would recommend this.